What is density? Density is mass per unit volume. But what does that mean? All matter is made up of tiny things called molecules. The more molecules and the closer together the molecules are, the higher the density. Think about marbles in a cup. 10 marbles in a cup will be closer together and heavier than 3 marbles in the same size cup. Now imagine this. If you were to drop a bowling ball into a pool, the ball would sink quickly to the very bottom. The ball is more dense than the water. If you were to drop a ball filled with air, like the one in the picture, the ball would float on top of the water. This is because the air inside the ball is less dense or has less molecules than the water.
For this experiment, you will need a clear jar or cup, blue, green, and red food coloring, a fourth a cup of honey, a fourth a cup of olive oil, a fourth a cup of blue dish soap, a fourth a cup of rubbing alcohol, a fourth a cup of water, and a bowl to mix. First, measure out 1/4 cup of honey. Pour it into your bowl. You may need a spoon to help you do this. Mix a couple drops of red food coloring. And a couple drops of blue food coloring into the honey. You should get a purple substance. Now pour your purple substance very carefully into your clear jar. This is the first layer of your rainbow. Next, measure out 1/4 cup of blue dish soap. Tilt your jar slightly and pour the dish soap down the side of the jar. Be careful, this could be messy. Measure out 1/4 a cup of water and pour it into a bowl or cup. Next, put in a couple drops of green food coloring. Stir the green food coloring into the water. Use your green water mix and tilt your jar slightly again. Pour the mixture down the side of the jar. Measure 1/4 cup of olive oil. Tilt your rainbow jar slightly and pour the olive oil down the side of the cup. Measure 1/4 cup of rubbing alcohol. Mix the rubbing alcohol and a couple drops of red food coloring in a bowl. As you did before, tilt your rainbow jar and pour the alcohol mixture into the jar, running it down the side.